Welcome to the Roche Interviews. Today we have some people, some followers, some subscribers. I don't know who the hell they are, but they're here to see if they are worthy enough to be on the channel. So we'll be interviewing them. Like and subscribe. This is my assistant here, The Flex. Also, you guys may know him as Cornell. Say your name.
My name is Ohio. I come from Ohio.
Why do you want to be with us, Ohio?
Well, you see, back in Ohio, I did a lot of business camera work in Ohio. And you know, I feel like I can bring a lot to the table from my Ohio skills. You know what I'm saying?
Tell me your story, Ohio.
I grew up in Ohio. A lot of Ohioan things.
So I see I have your resume here, and it says you are a professional skater. Can you?
Well, basically, what I do in my free time is I go ham in the scape. Mm-hmm. So if you're not familiar, first you have to scope, and then you can scape. So basically, I'm just really good at scaping.
Mm-hmm. Do you think you're worthy enough for the Roche?
Yeah, of course. I mean, I'm out here doing my thing every day out in Ohio.
And I know the Roche likes the hustle.
True.
Likes the cash. I always want the cash.
I'm about to.
Now I have to know!
Guys.
Can you handle the stress?
Hell no, I can't handle stress. You think this is it? I'm sitting here leaning back. I ain't got no stress in my life.
Mhm. Mhm. One question. Can you scoop?
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
I can scoop.
How ham do you go in the paint?
The paint is a pivotal place in my life. You know. Mhm. I'm out here in the paint.
Why do you think you want to work with us?
I just need some money, man.
What are your strengths?
I got bro.
My strengths?
Yeah, your strengths.
Right here, boy.
All right.
What are your weaknesses?
I ain't got none.
What are three core values that you hold dear near and dear to yourself?
Eating, beating, sleeping.
I like that. I think we do that.
Consistency.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, every day.
I like that.
Mm-hmm. All right, more of a real question. If you could change the current place that you're in, what would you do to change that place?
Yeah.
Now
what is
that? I feel you.
Now what was that was going through your head? You wanted to say something, but it didn't come out.
I said what I need to say.
Okay.
It's a connection, bro.
Okay.
I think it's a real one here.
I like it.
I appreciate it.
I like a lot. He's a closer.
So can you talk about your background? Any job experiences? Any kind of work experiences? Or is this your first job?
No, I do work in the streets, in skate, in the paint. You know, that's where I live. I do work there.
Yeah. You know, this job requires about 70 years of schooling. How many years do you have?
About 25.
Close enough, right?
From where?
Ohio, of course.
There we go.
Ohio.
You know? All these smart people out here trying to find what the world's made of. They all missing one thing. Ohio.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright. Thank you.
That's how I was wearing. I was wearing it upside down.
Can you even see anything?
All right, get your quackery out of here. We're doing something.
P-Murder!
Let's put on P-Murder's head.
Did I say that how you can do that, Tage?
Put on P-Murder.
How should we start this off? I was gonna write the Roche and...
P-Murder!
Crack! Get the body!